Over the top, you should be able to follow the individual smoke trails as all six pilots simultaneously roll their aircraft 180 degrees and heads back towards center point. From six different directions, with maximum speed and minimum separation, they will converge on center point and cross with a combined closure rate of nearly 1,000 miles per hour.